So today we're taking a look over at Hololive's Matsuri because she did something on stream recently while playing GTA that caused her to release an apology of sorts. I'm going to try my best to show the clip in a way that won't get this video age restricted since the clip and people posting the clip are getting age restricted on YouTube. So if I can't show the full clip, then I'm going to show you Lapless Darkness's reaction to this happening in GTA RP. Because Lapless ended up walking in on this situation with Matsuri doing the deed on stream, which isn't really true. It's just in GTA, but it's really funny. There are some people that don't think it's funny, so anyways, watch the clip.
Matsuri, etchな画像売れるかな？
いや、売れるよ。とんでもなく エッチな画像を作り出せるんよね。
そうなの？
そう。
全然やるよ。
本当にとんでもなくエッチだよ。あの、肌とかは出ないけど、とんでもなくエッチだよ。
いいよいいよいいよ、全然いい。その代わり、その代わりちょっと分配多めにしてよ。
8にでどう ?8 割、マスリちゃん2割
よ。マジ、全然いい、全然やる。みんな、マスリちょっと脱ぐから。ごめんね。みんな。
妹って
今までありがとう。
マスリちょっと、純粋ではいられなくなっちゃうかもしれないけど、新しい商売始めるから。
それでも俺らは仲間だよ。
ありがとう。でもみんなのために脱いで稼いでくるね。バンされるよ、確実に。
じゃあ一旦 Y をして、うん、もうまずこれであ
れ
これね
あいいよ全然大丈夫大丈夫
全然余裕
で全然余裕
こっからマジでレベルアップするからね
緊張する
俺本当に怖い俺本当に怖い、う
ん、ごめん炎上したらごめんね
321はい
あーミッチーさん
So now, a couple days after that had happened, Matsuri tweeted out, I received a proper warning from the office about the recent incident at VCR. I regret crossing the line. I will do my best to make sure that everyone enjoys our activities. So, you know, somewhat of an apology because she, of course, crossed the line. Management isn't really all too happy about it, though I don't think they necessarily care either. It was just funny. But because Miti, the person that Matsuri was streaming with and did this with, got banned on Twitch, I'm sure Hololive was like, hey, please be careful. However, in responses, some people were saying you intentionally committed a pseudo act and violated the terms and conditions of the other party's distribution platform. The terms and conditions clearly state that pseudo acts are prohibited and the other party was banned. It is an unbecoming act for a streamer to do such a thing because it was an intentional act to distribute something that you are not allowed to do. Someone else said with how much she's been using R18 bait recently, she's thirsty AF. Maybe it's because of her age? I don't know. In my honest opinion, she should take a break for a month or two, satiate all her lust with someone, and then she can stream again. Someone else said, the people defending them aren't fans, they're just idiots. It's not up to us to decide whether a line was crossed or not. It's up to management. Management says it's wrong, so it's wrong. And then there were other replies of people laughing their asses off about the situation, and people not thinking it's that big of a deal, because at the end of the day, it's really not. It was a really funny thing on stream. People enjoyed it. Matsuri's fans enjoyed it. I don't think people really care at all about this. Though, of course, there are antis and haters that do care, and people that are like, why were you doing this with someone else? And, you know, the general stuff that people get upset about. Now, Matsuri actually addressed this even further in a stream recently, having this to say.
ちょっとね、あの、VCR の件なんですけども、あの、まあ、あの、ちゃんと、あの、ダメだよって怒られまして、わかりましたと。そんななんかめっちゃあれですけどね、もう、謹慎ですとかそういうレベルじゃないんですけども、まあ、気をつけましょうねみたいな、ゲームの機能だったから一応、あれだけど、まあ、気をつけてくださいねっていう感じでございまして、はい。なんか、まあ、祭りがね、お金稼ぎたいんだよねみたいな話して、 あ、じゃあどういうことするみたいなので、まあそれも乗っちゃったのも悪いよねってすごく思う。まつりがね、やっぱお金稼ぎたいって言い出したからさ、いやミッチーさんがこう案を出してくれて、まつりも乗っちゃったから、そうなんだよね。あの時にまつりが一番取ればよかった行動をね、いっぱい考えたの。うわ、どうすればよかったかなと考えた結果、あの時にそれはやりすぎっつって銃でバーンって撃ち殺してたら一番良かったのかもしんないと思ってそうそうそう、まあ、だからちょっとそういう選択ができるように今後はね気をつけていけたらなと思いますね。で、なんかもうやんねえのかどうなんだ、いや、もうやんのかどうなんだみたいな話なんですけど、まあなんかちょっと様子見つつ、まあそうですね、様子見つつっすね賛否両論あると思うんですけども、いやでもね、ちょっとちゃんとするけど、本当にね反省をしてて、まあ、反省もちろんしてるよ、めっちゃしてる。どれくらいしてるかっていうと、もうすごいしてるんですよ。ゲロ入ったくらいにはしてます。すいませんでした、本当にその件は。あ、そう、土井さんとか、あとはそのメンバーとかからは特になく、ちゃんとね裏で連絡は取って、はい、VCR で関わってくださった方々には謝罪のチャットをさせていただきまして、ご迷惑をおかけしましたと。ゲロ吐くは 100% 嘘。あ、これね、そう、まあ信じるか信じないかあなた次第なんだけど、あ、写真撮っとけばよかったな、じゃあま、あとは YouTube と Twitch の規約の差をまさにあんま分かってなくて、 YouTube では大丈夫だから YouTube 基準で考えてたけど、 Twitch だとダメなんだなっていうのをね、そうなんですよ。でそこもね、ちょっと Twitch の規約見てみようと思った。 YouTube だからとかじゃなくてね、そう、 YouTube だから大丈夫なんよね、あの LINE。 気をつけますね。あのホロライブのブランディング的なやつでは別に怒られてないですね、正直そこは。まあ、他のプラットフォームの人もいるから気をつけようねみたいな。
So yeah, honestly, I think this is just a very hilarious situation. Laplace's response to it and reaction to seeing it is amazing. If you guys haven't already, or if I couldn't show the full clip in this video for whatever reason, due to, you know, YouTube age restricting or something, then please go check it out. I'll leave the clip down below for you to do so. It's funny. It doesn't show any nudity or anything. It's just, you know...YouTube doesn't like that stuff, so I probably can't show it in this video. I'll try my best though. And some other very quick news though, the VTuber awards are going on as of the time of me making this video right now, and I said if Pecora wins VTuber of the Year, I'll do whatever the most liked reply to this tweet says. Of course, Pecora hasn't won yet. We don't know who the VTuber of the Year is, but hold me to this. If Pecora wins VTuber of the Year, I'll do whatever this top reply says. I really hope I don't regret that. That's all for me today, guys, though. I just wanted to jump on here, talk about the Matsuri situation because I found it really funny. Please let me know what you all think about it down below and have yourself a wonderful rest of your day. Bye-bye.